Happen cause it wasn't right.
I trust you.
I should have known it cause it happens every goddamn time.
You're gonna have to make it a kill shot.
Almost thought we could have been something. Almost thought we could have tried, but it didn't happen, so I need you to get out my life. But the other night I had you in my head. Called you on the phone.
We've been through a lot together.
Want you stealing my time, even though I said I wanna be alone.
And even then, every
oh, and I should know this could never work. Oh, this could never end well.
She didn't always see that.
No, it's only human, but I never learned. I want you for myself.
You've got such a big heart, Bellamy.
I can take the fall. The pain, the pleasure.
I got you for that.
And you can take it all. For words
Bellamy,
are better.
You can hear me.
But oh, what if we're wrong? What if we're not all that we thought? Then we won't make it along. But hey, I guess that's us. We couldn't help it, but you know that doesn't make it
Clarke knew you would come.
Right.
Clark's alive.
You say I'm selfish, but I know you felt the same
inside. She must be pretty important.
Everybody says it's all okay. Everybody says we're fine, but guess someone else is what you need to make you feel all right. But tomorrow night, I'll probably call a cab, show up at your door. Love you in the nighttime, leave you in your bed, cold and wanting more. Oh, and I should know this could never work. Oh, this could never end well.
Together.
No, it's only human,
together.
But I never learn. I need you for myself. I can take the fall, the pain, the pleasure, and you can take it all. For worse or better, but oh, what if we're wrong? What if we're wrong? All that we thought, then we won't make it along. But hey, I guess that's us.
Talking to you every day. Even though you didn't answer, it kept me sane. I wrote down leaving you in Polis.
Clarke, stop. Let's not do this.
Leaving you like that. I'm so sorry.
I know what it's like to risk everything for one person. It's not crazy.
A little pathetic, maybe.
You're too important to me.